I think this is a useful way of reading your book. I mean, reading the book, because it helps me like understand and think about the book more, and I think it works because I think about when I used to read a book, I just read a book, and I don't really think about anything. And like now, you actually think about like what happens and like why does this happen, and like you can actually learn something from it.